Dramaïda. Determine the yield. Yield from A. Yield from A. 30 centimeter diameter. Centimeter diameter. Well. Well. Under a drawdown of. Under a drawdown of 10 meters in the well, 10 meters in the well, if the radius of influence, if the radius of influence and hydraulic conductivity are hydraulic conductivity are 150 meters and 5 meters per day, 5 meters per day respectively. The aquifer is unconfined with a thickness of sixty meters. Z1 equal to 60 minus what is the drawdown 10 meters, that is 50 meters is the Z1. Z2 equal to 60 meters itself, because R2 is radius of influence. So R1 is 15 centimeter means 15 centimeter means radius 0.15 meters. R2 equal to radius of influence, that is 150 meters. K equal to 5 meters per day. 5 meters per day. So substituting here, Q equal to pi k Z2 square minus Z1 square by log of R2 by R1, that equal to pi into k 5 into 60 square minus 50 square divided by log of 150 by 0.15, that equal to 2501 meter cube per day. That is the yield of discharge.